Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to get the inverted big head in front of the big heads by eating a remaster. So yeah, this is starting. So first off, I didn't point out this is a family game. We not earning any house accessories from the big heads in this game, even just get some badges. So it's still pretty cool, but just not to this one. So in order to get the inverted big head from the spawn point right over here, you want to turn left and head over to this little cane land area right over here. And once you reach this cane land area over here, you're going to go to the top right corner of the cane land area over there, and there should be the entrance to the volcanic area. And once you reach the volcanic area over here, you're going to keep going straight forward until you reach the volcano right over here. And then once you reach the volcano right over here, you're going to keep going around the volcano until you reach the back side of the volcano where there is the entrance to the forest area. So over here, once you reach the back side of the volcano, there should be the entrance to the forest area. You want to make your way to the opposite side of the forest area where there should be the city area over there. So over here, as you make your way past the forest area, you should be in the city area over here. And once you enter the city area, you want to keep going on the left side over here, past this red house and going along the left wall. Once you go past this red house, you want to go to the back side of the house right over here. And if you look on the back of the house, there is this little door shape that looks a bit darker than the rest of the house right over here. And you can actually go through it right over here. If you go through it, there is actually the inverted big head right over here. This little blue hallway. So over here, once you do find the inverted big head, you can just go ahead and touch it, and you should get the inverted big head. Yeah, hopefully this video has been helpful to you guys, and I'm gonna get the inverted big head and find the big heads, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!